Be sure to be safe. Always wear safety glasses and keep your work area well lit and tidy. Never touch or handle a pump when it's plugged in with wet hands or on a damp surface. This sump pump can be used to replace your existing pump or for a brand new sump basin. It's fully submersible and can handle spherical solids up to a half an inch. If you're removing an old pump, go ahead and do that first. Remember to disconnect from power before handling the pump or if there is any water in the basin. Once you've removed the old pump, using thread sealant tape, attach your discharge pipe to the new pump and lower the pump into the basin. Be sure to hang on to the AC cord to keep it from falling into the basin. Now connect the discharge pipe to the rest of your discharge piping, including a check valve. The check valve ensures that discharged water doesn't flow back into the pump when the pump turns off. Once you've got all of your discharge piping connected, you're ready to test the pump. Ensure that the pump is submerged in water and plug the pump into a GFCI outlet. The pump should begin evacuating water. Your sump pump is equipped with a switch that's activated by a float. When the water level in the basin rises to a certain level, the pump is activated and will run until the float goes back down to an acceptable level. If you have any issues, refer to the owner's manual for troubleshooting tips or call our technical support team for help. Be safe and enjoy your new sump pump.